Welcome friends, welcome to Maxwell GM's channel. Today you are going to learn topic in the straight lines. Under the coordinate geometry, the topic today we will discuss about the equation of straight line of the form slope, intercept form. That is y equal to mx plus c. In this, m is slope and c is y intercept. Slope of any line is denoted by small m. Slope can be found by the angle of inclination with the help of tan theta. Theta is the angle of inclination. When the two points are given x1 comma y1 and x2 comma y2, we have the slope equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. We also know that the slope of parallel line is equal to 0 and the slope of perpendicular line is equal to infinity. When the slope of two parallel lines are equal, when the two lines are parallel, then slope of both the lines will be equal. So slope of line L is equal to slope of line M, that is M1 equal to M2 when the lines are perpendicular, then the product of slopes M1 into M2 is equal to -1. So in the equation of straight line y equal to mx plus c, we have the slope and the y intercept. So we come across some of the problems related to this topic. We will solve the problems and let us see . We have the problem: find the equation of straight line passing through the midpoint of a line segment joining the points 1, minus 5, 4, 2 and parallel to x-axis and also y-axis. So first of all, we have to find the midpoint of 1, minus 5 and 4, 2. Here we have to find the equation of straight line. To find equation of straight line passes through the midpoint of वन कमा माइनस फाइव, फोर कमा टू. सो सपोज वी हैव द लाइन वन कमा माइनस फाइव एंड फोर कमा टू लाइक दिस, एंड दिस इज द मिड पॉइंट. सपोज वी हैव एनी पॉइंट, इट कैन बी ए कमा बी, वी कैन टेक पासस थ्रू दिस एंड दिस इज पैरेलल टू एक्स एक्सिस. द लाइन इज पैरेलल टू एक्स एक्सिस एंड ऑल्सो व्हेन द लाइन इज पैरेलल टू वाई एक्सिस देन व्हाट हैपन्स. सो द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ दिस ए कमा बी पॉइंट पी ए कमा बी इज एक्स वन प्लस एक्स टू बाई टू कमा वाई वन प्लस वाई टू बाई टू इज इक्वल टू वन प्लस फोर बाई टू माइनस फाइव प्लस टू बाई टू वी हैव ए कमा बी. सो ऑन कंपेरिंग द कोऑर्डिनेट्स comparing the coordinates a equals to 5 by 2 and b equals to minus 3 by 2. So these are the coordinates of the midpoint of these two points when the line is parallel to x-axis, when the line is parallel to x-axis, we have the slope m equal to 0 and the point a comma b is 5 by 2 comma minus 3 by 2. So the e have y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1 is the slope point form, slope point form. So the slope is parallel to x axis, m equal to 0 and the point is 5 by 2 comma minus 3 by 2. So y minus of minus 3 by 2 equal to 0 into x minus 5 by 2, which is y plus 3 by 2 equal to 0, is the equation of line which is parallel to x axis. Next we have the equation of line when it is parallel to y axis, the slope is infinity, that means, and the point is 5 by 2 comma minus 3 by 2. So it is y minus of minus 3 by 2 equal to infinity into x minus 5 by 2. So it is y plus 3 by 2 equal to 1 by 0 into x minus 5 by 2, which is 0 equal to x minus 5 by 2. Therefore, the equation of line is x minus 5 by 2 equal to 0 when the line is parallel to y axis, which is can also be written, that is 2x minus 5 equal to 0, and the equation obtained in the first one can also be written 2y plus 3 equal to 0. So that's it in this type of problem. Next we have the equation of a straight line 2 into x minus y plus 5 equal to 0. Find its slope, its inclination and intercept on y axis. So the straight line, given equation of straight line is 2 into x minus y plus 5 equal to 0, which is again written in the form 2x minus 2y plus 5 equal to 0. So we have to write this one in the general form, that is y equal to mx plus c, for finding the slope, inclination and intercept on the y axis. So we have the general form y equal to mx plus c. So 2x plus 5, this y is in negative, so it can be taken to the other side, it will become 2y, that is 2y equal to 2x plus 5, and y equal to 2x by 2 plus 5 by 2. This 2 is brought to the right hand side, so it divides both the terms and we will be getting x plus 5 by 2. So y equal to x plus 5 by 2, which on comparing with the general form, on comparing y equal to x plus 5 by 2, we have slope equal to mx is equal to 1, slope is 1, this is 1x, so m is equal to 1, and the y intercept is c equal to 5 by 2. Next we have find the equation of line whose inclination is 30 degree and making an intercept minus 3 on the y axis. Here we have the, in the previous question we have found the slope and intercept, and also we need to find the inclination. Inclination is nothing but the theta. So when m equal to 1, then that means we have tan theta equal to 1, and tan theta equal to 1 means the value of tan theta equal to 1 is tan 45 degree, and the inclination is nothing but the angle formed between the line and the axis. So the inclination is theta equal to 45 degree when the slope is 1. So we have found all the three what is asked in the question. In the next question we have the equation of line. We have to find the equation of line. The inclination, given inclination is 30 degree. Inclination means angle is 30 degree. Intercept on y axis. Intercept on y axis is minus 3. Then how to find the equation? When the slope is 30 degree, theta is inclination is 30 degree, then the slope equal to tan theta, which is equal to tan 30 degree. So m equal to 1 by root 3, slope is 1 by root 3, and intercept on y axis minus 3 means on y axis we have x equal to 0. So in y equal to mx plus c we have y equal to minus 3, x, m is 1 by root 3, x is 0 plus c, and y is minus 3, so it is 0 plus c, therefore c equal to minus 3. And finally we have to write the equation of straight line y equal to mx plus c form. which is y equal to 1 by root 3 into x minus 3, which can be again written in the form root 3y is equal to 1x minus 3 root 3. Therefore, final we have x minus root 3y, x minus root 3y minus 3 root 3 equal to 0 in the standard form of the equation. Ax plus by plus c equal to 0 we have to write. So that's it in this problem. The next problem we have, find the slope and y intercept of this given line. So the given line is root 3x plus 1 minus root 3 into y equal to 3. So this in the form we have to write 1 minus root 3 y equal to minus root 3x plus 3. This minus root 3x can be taken to the other side, and y equal to, we have to write in the form of y equal to mx plus c. Always it is in the general form, we have to write like that. And it is 1 minus root 3 can be taken to the other side, which will divide the both the terms. So the on comparing this one with y equal to mx plus c, so we have m equal to minus root 3 by 1 minus root 3, which can be rationalized. 1 minus root 3, the conjugate is 1 plus root 3, we have to write, and a square minus b square we have to write. So this is root 3 into root 3, this is minus root 3 minus 3, and this one is a square minus b square is 1 square minus 3 square. So it is minus 3 plus root 3 by minus 2, both the negative. Therefore slope is 3 plus root 3 by 2. And next we have to find the intercept, which is c equal to 3 by 1 minus root 3. On rationalization we have 1 minus root 3 into 1 plus root 3 by 1 plus root 3, which is 3 into 1 plus root 3 by a square minus b square, 1 minus 3. So it is minus 3 into 1 plus root 3 by 2. So this is the y intercept we have. Next in the problem we have, find the value of a if the line through minus 2 comma 3 and 8 comma 5 is perpendicular to this line. That means the line y equal to ax plus 2 is perpendicular to the other line, which is joining minus 2 comma 3 and 8 comma 5. So both are perpendicular. So this line is ax plus 2, y equal to ax plus 2, and this is the line joining these two points. So both are perpendicular. That means slope of the line, first line we have to find, and the slope of other line we have to find. And using the perpendicular slope of both the lines, we can find the value of A. So in the problem we have the line slope of line joining two points -2, 3 and 8, 5, two point form, that is x1, y1, x2, y2. So the slope is given by the formula y2 - y1 / x2 - x1, which is 5 - 3 / 8 - -2, which is 2 / 8 + 2, which is 2 / 10, and which is 1 / 5. So the slope m1 is this one, and the slope of the line y = ax + 2 is -m2, is minus coefficient of x / coefficient of y. So this is actually, this is ax - y + 2 = 0. So the coefficient of x is a, minus coefficient of x is minus a, and the coefficient of y is -1. So this is a, which is equal to a. And we know that when the lines are perpendicular, the product of slope equal to -1. So m1 into m2 equal to -1. M1 is 1/5, m2 is a. So a into 1/5 equal to -1. So a equal to -1 × 5, which is -5. Therefore a equal to -5. So that's it in this type of problem. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. You can watch again and again this video to clear the concept. If you have not subscribed this channel, please subscribe the channel. Thank you. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. If you have not subscribed this channel, please subscribe the channel. Thank you.